Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn some sight words. Do you know what sight words are? Sight words are the words which we see and read. Sight words वो होते हैं जो हम देख के पढ़ते हैं. Let's learn some sight words. Today we will learn 5 new sight words and then we will see a story where we are using these sight words. आज हम 5 नए साइट वर्ड्स पढ़ेंगे. उसके बाद हम एक स्टोरी देखेंगे जहाँ पे हम ये साइट वर्ड्स यूज कर रहे हैं. लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर लर्निंग. फर्स्ट आई विल रीड एंड यू विल लिसन. पहले मैं पढ़ूंगी और आप सुन के सीखिए. ठीक है बच्चों? फर्स्ट वर्ड इज एम. एम. हिम. हिम. विथ. Be. Have. Have. Let's read it again. Am. Him. With. Be. Have. Let's read it one more time. Am. Him. With. Be. Have. Now we will all read it together. I will show one by one and we will all read it together. ठीक है बच्चों? Am, him, with, be, have. Am, him, with, be, have. Now I will show you the words and you will read it. Great job. I hope you have read all the words. Let's read it together again. Am, him, with, be, have. One last time. Am, him, with, be, have. Amazing. Now that we have learned the sight words, let's see a story where we are using these sight words. The name of the story is Fixing the Car. Let's see what is happening in the story. My dad had his car out to fix her. I went down with him to look at the car. We will have fun to fix the little car. My mom said, I am going up to sit in the car. My dad and I will have to fix the car then. There is some fixing to do. We will have to be fast. I am little and do not know how to fix a car. So, I will go down with my dad to fix the car. I will look at him as he can fix the car. We all had fun. Down with the car. Great. I hope you like the story. Shall we read it again? Okay. Now that we are reading again, see the words which are in a different color. These are the words which we are learning today. These are the sight words which we are learning today. Okay. So listen to them properly. The name of the story is Fixing the Car. My dad had his car out to fix her. I went down with him to look at the car. We all have fun to fix the little car. My mom said, I am going up to sit in the car. My dad and I will have to fix the car then. There is some fixing to do. We will have to be fast. I am little and do not know how to fix a car. So, I will go down with my dad to fix the car. I will look at him as he can fix the car. We all had fun down with the car. Amazing! We read it again. Now it's your time to read and write. First, what you will do is you will open the video again and read all the sight words loudly like I did. After you read it, open your book and write all the sight words for 5 times. When you are writing the sight words, you will say it out loudly and then write. In this way, you will easily learn the sight words. Then I will send you the pictures of the story. You will try to read the story. While you are reading the story, see that you read the sight words correctly. ठीक है बच्चों, आपके 3 works मैं एक बार और बताती हूँ. First, आपको आपका video open करके ये sight words को loudly पढ़ना है. Read the sight words. ये वर्क होने के बाद आप अपना बुक ओपन करिए और सारे साइट वर्ड्स 5 टाइम्स लिखिए. राइट द साइट वर्ड्स 5 टाइम्स. जब आप लिख रहे हैं उसको आप बोलते बोलते लिखिए. ऐसे करने से आपको ये साइट वर्ड्स बहुत जल्दी आ जाएंगी. आपका थर्ड वर्क है, आपको ये स्टोरी पढ़ने की कोशिश करनी है. मैं आपको ये स्टोरी के पिक्चर्स भेजूंगी. आप ये स्टोरी को रीड करने की कोशिश करिए. जब आप ये स्टोरी को रीड कर रहे हैं, आप जो हमने साइट वर्ड्स पढ़े थे उनको करेक्टली पढ़िए. ठीक है बच्चों, व्हाइल यू आर रीडिंग द स्टोरी रिकॉर्ड द साइट वर्ड्स व्हिच यू आर रीडिंग एंड सेंड इट टू मी. एंड आल्सो यू हैव टू सेंड मी द पिक्चर ऑफ द साइट वर्ड्स व्हिच यू हैव रिटन 5 टाइम्स. आप ये स्टोरी जब पढ़ेंगे, आप जब साइट वर्ड्स अच्छे से पढ़ रहे हैं करेक्टली, उसको रिकॉर्ड करके भेजिए. और आपके बुक का भी एक फोटो भेजिए जहां आपने सारे साइट वर्ड्स 5 टाइम्स लिखी है. अमेजिंग. नाउ इट्स योर प्रैक्टिस टाइम. अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस करिए बच्चों. आई होप यू हैव फन.